going to be happening today. I see your brothers here with a cricket bat. You're right, Tony. Like, cool. See, there's a foreign couple. They don't even know why they're sitting here. They just saw people over here. They're still not looking at you, but it's fine. We've got David Brook here from Cape Town Blitz, the brand manager. Good to see you. So what's going to happen, ladies and gents? A couple of reporters here. It's a big, big day for South African cricket. We've got our promo girls over there. How are you? Are you well? They're going to be making sure that you guys over here, the two of you here, you're on your lunch break now. So what's going to happen? Okay, your boss doesn't know you outside of the office. So what you're going to do is you guys are going to come up to the stage. This is the Mzansi Super League trophy over here, okay? Then we've got an Instagram little photo booth over here. We've got a hashtag MSLT20. Please, if you are here on your lunch break, if you're working, if you're not working, we've got one of our Proteas and Cape Town Blitz players who just popped in. They'll stay on my right. We've got the six skippers coming as well. I want you guys to take some photos. We're going to hold some cues. You over here, sir, you're very smart. I want you to untie your top button. You can take some photos of the trophy. Will you do that? Do you want this guy to be the first guy to take a pic? Yes, we do. I'm going to come find you now, sir. You look like you need a photo. You can't wear a suit and not have a photo. Okay, stand up, sir. Stand up. What's your name?
Anand.
Anand?
Yeah, Anand. It's on there.
Okay, cool. Everybody say, what's up? There we go. Okay, so what's going to happen? You're going to come with me, then we're going to clap and get a vibe going as you walk. Don't leave your bag. It's Cape Town. It might not be here when you return. I love how confident you are in our city. That's a great thing, sir. Okay, so what's going to happen? We're going to clap. When can you start clapping over here? Yeah? Can everyone stand up? Stand up! Come on, guys. There we go. Let's up here, sir. Beautiful. The first smoker. You are the very first, sir. You're going to be in history one day, okay? And then the company that you hired the suit from is going to be like, we need money back. Okay, so what's going to happen? You take a pic with your own cell phone, okay? As this gentleman's doing over here, the promo girls will assist you. As you take the picture, you tag Mzansi Super League on Twitter. It's MSL_T20 or on Instagram, Mzansi Super League. He's so stuck in his shirt here now, he's making sure he looks smart. He's single, right? This is like a Tinder date. This is going to be his Tinder profile picture, for those of you that don't know. There we go. So what happens? Yeah, can we clap for him again, man? There we go. Look at you. You must suppose, brother. You must suppose. Smile. Don't look nervous. You got the job. Don't worry. There we go. Beautiful. There we go. And in the pocket as well. There we go. My son named Bane. There we go. My man. Ladies in the back, all I'm saying, he's single. We'll get his details and we'll make sure that he uploads the picture. So what happens from there? Okay? We're going to upload the picture. If you tag Mzansi Super League on Twitter or on Instagram, then you'll get a picture printed out. Okay? And you know, South Africa, we love the original feel of a photo, because then we put it on the fridge and then we bite it once we make it onto the mommy's fridge. Okay? So you guys over there, I know there's a lot of media over here. There's mom's dad's lady over here. You haven't smiled, you haven't laughed, you haven't anything yet. So now I must come say hi to you as well. Are you here with your son? No. Your nephew. Okay, and what's your name, man? Aisha. Everyone say salam alaikum, Aisha! They're confused. Not many of them were sure what to say. The white people are like, we don't say salam alaikum. Okay, so what's going to happen, Aisha? Do you want to come take a pic with your nephew? You want to get the nephew up? Come take a pic. Be lekker, man. Are you sure? You've got such a nice hairstyle. You don't want to show it on the camera. Okay, and the security guard, you look like you... I don't know if you're ready to protect the trophy, sir, but you look focused. Okay, do you want to take a pic with the trophy as well? Not yet. You're wearing three jerseys under here. Are you not getting hot, sir? Is there a bulletproof vest under here or what? You got parking tickets. If you want parking tickets, this is the man to go to. Okay, so we call on everyone. There's a guy at the back, sir, with the dope sunglasses. Come take a picture with the trophy over here. Come be lekker. Your boss doesn't know you're here. It's fine. It's Cape Town. He thinks you're on holiday already, bro. We leave work at 12 o'clock, okay? So guys at the back, these two over here, you three, come take a pic, bro. I know you look like one of those cool Instagram guys. Come take a photo, we'll give you daughter. We won't. You look like you don't have daughter. But you can store the photo and then tweet it tomorrow. Okay? So what's going to happen if you guys are here and you're not involved with the media, I know the media contingent, they're over here. Welcome, guys. Good to see you. Thanks for always giving us amazing coverage locally and internationally. If it's non-media contingent and you guys want to pop up and take some pics, you guys over there, there was a gentleman with a cricket bat. Want everyone to move tighter and move closer. If your boss doesn't know you here, that's fine. Email him the picture with the title, wow, that's it, okay? So please make your way onto stage. We want you guys to take some pics. Also, just a big stage with nothing, okay? We want some cheers. Over here, so you're part of the media contingent? You're not? Okay, then you must come take a photo now. It's very important. Will you come take a photo? There we go. Beautiful. Do you have a camera phone, sir? Because it looks like I must explain what social media is to you. I don't know if you... You get your secret socks for the next one. Okay, you're gonna get the ankle tan. Okay, we don't need to have an ankle tan. What's your name, sir?
Percy.
Percy, look at you. Percy Sledge, Percy Montgomery. Which Percy are you? In Cape Town, if you don't have a wallet, then it's a Percy. Okay, beautiful. Lots of boring jokes. Now, this man doesn't have a camera phone, but what's gonna happen is I'm gonna let him use mine, okay? I'm just showing you what to do now because I want you guys to come take some pics. We got the six skippers of the Mzansi Super League teams coming through, and what's gonna happen from there is we're gonna chat to them, we're gonna have a signing session, we're gonna have photo opportunities. So there's school kids on top. School kids, how are you? Are you well? Good, what school do you attend? Yes, okay, great school. No idea, there's a teacher over there. Okay, they are supervised. It's a teacher from a different school. They don't know where their school teacher is. But come down, we're gonna start the trophy presentation soon. If you're keen, if you're still sitting here, man, come down. Yeah, they're gonna take a photo. This lady's explaining to this man what Facebook and Instagram is. This could take a while, but we'll survive either way, okay? So we've got DJ Apache on my right, okay? DJ Apache, yes, there we go. There's also one from the Cape Flats, but that's DJ Apache. It's a completely different one, okay? That you dance when you listen to Judy Boucher. So what's gonna happen now? He's gonna play some music. I want you guys to come take some pics. Don't sit there and be boring, man. Be lekker. The lady at the back, you're smiling, but I can see you want to come on stage. Percy came. You didn't even have a phone. That's how committed Percy is. These two guys are going to come take a peek. There we go. Beautiful. Thank you, gentlemen. Build a bit of a vibe. The two of you are still sitting there. I'm going to peep you. What company do you work for? I'm following your boss. Come take photos. Now I must come pitch you. Here we go. Come take a photo. Be lekker, man. You can get free stuff. This is Cape Town. Anything free works. Okay. We somehow give you a DA sweater also. Come sit over here. You don't want to take a pic. You can take a pic over there. There we go. It's cool. Look at that guy living his best life. With a vest under his white sweater. He's not getting hot at all. Beautiful. Okay. Here we go. We got some more guys over here. He's got his cricket bat. Hopefully get some cool signatures later. If there's parents here with kids, please bring your kids. Come closer. Buta over here. Come join us. You hurt your leg. You got a hamstring injury. You don't need your hamstring to smile. Okay. Cool. Look at this cameraman living his best life on a roof. He is risking it all to get that killer shot. Beautiful, beautiful. His camera's not even on. I don't even know who it's facing. Oh, it's facing me. There we go. Great shot. Keep it on my confident nose. Beautiful. Okay. So what's going to happen? There we go. We got a queue starting. These guys have come. Who else? Lovely mom can come with the daughter, take a pic. It's beautiful memories. You put it on the fridge or in the car or on the piano. I don't know. It's your call. There's another security guard. Beautiful. Two security guards look like they're going to steal the trophy, but that's another story. I'm only teasing. I won't steal it. They will just take it for a short bit and then return it. Okay, there ladies in the back as well. Come take a photo here, bro. Man, you're standing here. Come take a photo. You can come. Come, don't be scared. You can come. You can stand here in the queue. Beautiful. Hashtag MSLT20 on Twitter or on Instagram. And then you're going to get a free Polaroid picture. Like Andre 3000 said, you must shake it like a Polaroid picture. That was Outkast. If you know your music. I don't know if you know your music or not. Look, I can talk to you all day. It's fine. Uncle over there. There we go, uncle, you look like a cricket fan. There we go. You came with your whole family. Beautiful, come take some pics. It's absolutely free. The players are going to be here later. I'll come get a nice family picture. You can send it as a Christmas card. Just to mess with the people. Because they're going to tell you, we thought you're Muslim. But you're like, no, we're celebrating Christmas this year. Okay, so come through. You guys over there, guys at the back, guys on top. And this gentleman over here, the photographer, he's got tattoos, he's an artist. There we go. That's not smart. I'm not going to talk to him. He might hit me. But he had a heavy day. He was very focused and you're a good man. Thank you for coming through. Another over here with a beard. Please, you guys over here, come take some pics. Here we go. We got John Smuts. How are you? Nice to meet you. Nice to see you. We will chat to you a bit later. Captain of the Nelson Mandela Bay Giants. They'll be filtering in slowly but surely. Otherwise, we're going back to DJ Apache for some music. Away.
1, 2, 3.
Can we try that again? I'm gonna say Cape Town, what's happening? You guys need to go crazy. Think of something amazing like we could take showers for longer than 2 minutes. Do you guys remember those days, the good old days? Okay, so let's try that again. On three. Cape Town, what's happening? You well? Yeah. Here we go. Very conservative. Constantia is here. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Are you guys international? Yep, international guests. Beautiful. Where are you from? Germany, give Germany a round of applause. Welcome, Germany. Welcome to our beautiful country. Enjoy your holiday and wear sunblock, because you're turning pink already, sir. You want to make sure that you leave here nice and healthy. Okay, so welcome to the Mzansi Super League Trophy Tour. My name is Dylan Oliver. I'll be your MC for today. What it's all about, it's making sure that you guys are ready for an action pack. As a gentleman, just walk like it's not a TV and we don't know that you're here. It's an ad that's happening at the moment. Some of the coaches and managers just taking their seat. Mr. Jeremy Fredericks, how are you? Here we go, manager of Paul Docks. David, you can come through if you want. The players can hang in if you want to have a seat. Dee, are you cool? David Brook, brand manager of Cape Town Blitz, took the short route, short left, they took the N1. Right, so what's going to happen, guys? For those of you that don't know, Mzansi Super League kicks off tomorrow, 16 November. Where's all the cricket fans? Cricket fans, make some noise. Yeah, yeah? Okay, beautiful. So in South Africa, this is big for us, right? It's the biggest T20 tournament to hit our shores. We need to show Germany how excited we are. Okay, because they don't know much about cricket, so our excitement determines how excited we are for the tournament. So it kicks off tomorrow, 16 November at PPC Newlands, where Cape Town Blitz take on Swane Spartans. Now, what's going to happen before we get into the captains? They're busy chilling over here. We're going to introduce them. We need to give them lots of cheers. We need to be excited, like I said. But before that, we are going to show you the TV ad that's busy running on SABC. For those of you that don't know, all matches will be live on SABC. It's 32 games. Coming to you exclusive SABC. Makai and Tini, you can't just walk like we can't acknowledge you. One of the legends, Mackie, how are you, sir? Calf muscles for days, there we go. Still looking fit, still looking sharp. Got about 150 clicks in those calf muscles as well. Good to see you down here, brother. Okay, so let's play the SABC ad that's running on TV and social media. Enjoy.
This
cricket
is boring. Mama, boring.
Boring? That's not my son.
There we go, Mzansi Super League, first fun for all. One more time, that's a pretty dope ad. Yeah, uncle, we're not going to clap. I think we should clap. Come on, Cape Town. We need to show tons of love today. It's just about fears. There we go. It's the media contingent over here that don't clap. We understand you're very formal because you're tweeting and you're social mediaing. Okay, so what's going to happen next? I just want to make sure the crowd's with me. Guys over here, everyone on my left hand side, can I get a whoop whoop? Cool. One more time, another whoop whoop. Can I get an ah yeah?
Ah yeah!
One more time, ah yeah!
Ah yeah!
And guys on this side, can I get a say what?
Say what?
One more time, say what?
Say what?
And everyone on the count of three say away. One, two, three!
Away!
Beautiful, Germany, and there's a dog barking. That dog, when he hears away, he's ready to attack. Whew. Definitely from the suburbs. Okay, lovely stuff. Calm your dog, man. I gotta say, good morning, my darling, how are you? Lovely stuff. So. Next up, we're going to be showing you a quick message from Cricket South Africa's CEO. You might or you might not be here, but please, your hands in mind for Thabang Maluwe. Here we go.
Chris Dane is literally the king of T20, as he's known. Nobody has performed in the T20 space as well as he has. Oyen Morgan is a powerhouse. We've seen his performances for the England national team. We've seen how he's performed as far as the IPL teams are concerned. Rashid Khan is a spin wizard. He has shot up the charts as far as his bowling is concerned. A young guy like David Malan coming back home in South Africa, this is an opportunity for him to show the South Africans what he's missed as far as his talents are concerned. For government to come in to be part of the picture, you know, various city mayors giving us their letter of support in terms of supporting these various teams that will be based in their cities. That's big for us. As well as cricket. Mzansi Super League. Fast, fun for all.
Here we go. Thabang Maluwe is sitting over here. Hi, Mr. CEO. Are you well? Good to see you. He's in the tight fit. the Slim Fit in the Zanzi Super League t-shirt. It's available at all outlets. Please get it and you'll chat to us in a bit. But what's going to happen now, it's the moment we came for, the reason why you guys are hanging around. It's to welcome the captains of the six teams that will be playing over the next month. 32 action-packed matches, all exclusive to SABC. So, what's going to happen, ladies and gents, when I introduce the captain? Like I said, I need you guys to go crazy. Kids, I need you to act like you are not at school. Can you do that? Okay, the kid that claps and shouts the loudest, you get a gift from the Mzansi Super League. Your gift is that you get to go to school tomorrow. Is that cool? That's an amazing gift. And second place gets homework. Okay, cool. So let's just try this, a quick dry run. As soon as I mention the players, then you go mad, go crazy. So ladies and gents, please welcome on stage. Yeah! Woo! Guys, I need some more love. Okay, this side over here, you looked at me like I'm a debit order. You looked at me with so much descent. Okay, no, you must be excited. Let's try that again. I'll use my name, Dylan Oliver, okay? And then you guys must go crazy and clap. Ladies and gents, please welcome your captain, Dylan Oliver! Yeah! There we go. Okay, still nothing over here. You're just looking at me like I'm Vin Diesel. You must actually clap, okay? So when I introduce each captain, I need you guys to clap. Just put your hands together. I need some cheering. I need some whistling. Is that cool? Okay, the DJ's gonna play some music, DJ Apache. So, first up, ladies and gentlemen, it's great to have him back in his hometown, originally from Pinyal, now in the Boland area. The captain, please start the clapping. Here we go, start the clapping. And the screaming for the captain of Paul Rock, Henry Davis. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Henry Davis again, the dog just barking at the people of color. Keep going. I said, yeah, it's an interesting dog. We're going to see when we introduce A.B. O'Dale. Stop it, Toby. Don't bark like that. I'm only teasing. Henry Davids, good to have you here. For those of you who don't know, Henry Davids is a Boland and a Paul favorite. The mountain range behind Boland Stadium is actually going to be named after him. It's going to be called the Henry Davids Paul Rocks 12 Apostles T20 Sixers. So that will happen soon. Right, next up, ladies and gents, he's not the captain of the team, but he's one of the Proteas players. He flew in from Australia. He was there for the ODI series that the Proteas won. Yeah, yeah, we can clap for that. The boys had a great series. 2-1. He was in fine form, hitting 150 clicks. We love him to bits. Start the clapping on my left. All the way there. Give it up for Dale Steyn. 1 10-pound clicks. Beautiful. Welcome, Dale. Dale flew by private jet with a Guptas, but we won't speak about that. I'm only teasing. Right, next up, ladies and gentlemen, moving along swiftly, from the Josie Stars, the captain. He spent some time in the mother city. It's good to have him back. Some quick hands. He eats big sixes. They say he eats such big sixes, it ends up in the Villas. Ladies and gents, your hands are mine for Dan Villas, captain of Josie Stars. Beautiful, lovely stuff. Good to have you, Dane. And in true Cape Town fashion, one of the Cape Townians saw him. They weren't sure of his surname. They said, hey, there's Dane Bulach. I said, no, it's Dane Villas. He is Bulach, though, because he eats lots of sixes. Right, next up, he's going to be based at Kingsmead in Durban. There's a song that goes, there ain't no mountain high enough. There ain't no valley low enough. For this batsman, there's no boundary big enough. We all know him as a big hitter. Start the clapping on my leg. Here we go. All the way up, some cheering for WWE Captain Albie Marco! Beautiful! Welcome, Albie Marco. Albie's youngest brother, if you don't know about LBW. That's horrible jokes. Where do we get this from? In Cape Town, it's not late before wicked. Just listen, but I'll wait. Okay. Next up, who do we have? Second last, definitely not the second last guy here. His name is so awesome, he hits such big sixes. When he hits it, you must say his name twice. Captain of the Nelson Mandela Bay Giants, John Smarts! Here we go! Welcome, John. Good to have you here. Because when he first hits the ball, the batsman goes, John. In the bubble go, John. Beautiful. Welcome, fella. And then last, definitely not least, he's a favorite all over the world, all over South Africa. He moves from 1 to 100 quicker than a traffic cop chasing a taxi driver. Ladies and gents, start the clapping. Come on, last captain. Hang in the bubbles. Here we go. Beautiful start. There we go. captain of the Tuane Spartans. Right, so let's go through that list again. When I announce the captains, you clap for each of them. Starting from right to left, Paul Rocks, Henry Diamonds, Bill Thane, Peyton Black's player, captain of Josie Stars, Dane Villas. There we go, you can clap, clap, Cape Town, come on. Here we got Alvin Walker, Skipper Germany, John Smartsworth, Nelson Mandela Bay Giants, and AB de Villiers, captain of Tuane Spartans. One more time for our six skippers at the Mzansi Super League. As a gents, well, we can all take the mic if you want to. We're just going to conduct a bit of a Q&A with the players. Are you guys keen on that? Is that fine? I see Dane passing the mic to him. Amy took the mic, he wanted to sing. He said, no, this is cricket. I can't sing now. Amy, let's start with you. Exciting times, the Mzansi Super League, the inaugural tournament. Awesome bunch of players in front of you. I'm sure you're really excited for things to get underway.
I am. Good afternoon, everyone. It's great to be here. We're very excited. I've shared the dressing room with all these players in the same dressing room, and now to be playing against them. It's a huge honour, all us captains, and there's some great teams around, you know. I've gone through the list, and you can't pick a team. So it's really going to be up to the team that sticks together as a unit and gets a bit of team spirit going. And I'm pretty sure the cricket will be very excited, exciting, so we hope to see everyone out there.
Awesome stuff. Thank you, everybody. Yep, you must clap. You're clapping all the time. Your bosses don't know you yet. You must clap. Beautiful. Any of the other players want to share thoughts? John looks very nervous, like it's a matric auto, and he must speak about his holiday. John, you want to say a few words? Not really, that's fair. Albie?
It's me, I've been putting.
Are you cool? Albie, you fine? Dane? Here we go. Can you give me a participation certificate?
This side works.
Here we go.
Yeah, obviously, as Amy said, it's going to be an exciting tournament. You know, I'm sure all of us are really excited. I know the boys up in Josie, we can't wait for this tournament to start. So we just want to encourage everyone to come down and support us. You know, it's a great opportunity for South Africa and South African cricket. So let's look forward to it.
Awesome stuff. Thank you, Dane Villas and AB de Villiers. Thank you to the other captains. They'll send us an email on Monday. So we're looking forward to that. Only teasing. And then just to look at Dale quickly. You're fresh in from Australia. Must be excited about the upcoming tournament. And congrats on the fitness and hitting 150 kicks.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, I'm still jet lagged, so I probably only realize I was here when I see this on TV later tonight. But yeah, it's nice to be back. It's nice to be playing locally again. I haven't played cricket in some time, and to be with these guys and play against them, it's going to be an entertaining month in a bit. And also being part of Cape Town, very excited, so looking forward to it.
Awesome stuff. And when can we expect you on the pitch for Blitz? Do we know when you're featuring?
Sunday. Yeah, we've got like a 48-hour rule or something like that. So I get 2 days to chill, fly to Durban on Saturday, and then play Sunday.
Okay, awesome stuff. Looking forward to seeing you down out there. Yep, we can clap. Beautiful, we can clap. Ron Morgan, thank you. Beautiful, the new coach. Lovely stuff. Albie, we want to hear a bit from you. I know you look very stressed. But bigger picture, we got a mixture of youngsters and seniors and internationals in the Mzansi Super League. Surely this must be fantastic for local cricket.
I think it's a great initiative. To be honest, I think we're about 5 years behind. We should have done it a long time ago. And we've been together in Durban now since Sunday, and just the excitement within our squad, you know, is something that I'm really excited to see how it's going to roll out. I think, like Dane said, you know, most teams on paper square up quite nicely, and I think the tournament is going to be a really exciting one.
Awesome stuff. Thank you. Very concise, to the point. A for literature, English in matric. Beautiful. Any other players want to give their thoughts on the tournament? Anyone else? No? Andy? I think Andy should speak. Can speak in English, don't worry, Andy.
I told you in Cape Town. Come from Paul. Yeah, I think, like the guy said, I think it's going to be, it's a very exciting initiative. Everyone's looking forward to it. There's a great buzz there in Paul. I think everyone here from this side of the mountain needs to come to Paul and come support the Paul Rocks. The more exciting, brighter team to come and support.
Beautiful stuff, very bright indeed. We're not going to comment on the jerseys at all, but it looks like something from a Chips advert back in the day. We will not say.
National brand.
It looks sharp, it looks sharp, it looks sharp, don't worry. Right, and then just in closing, guys, before we welcome the CSA CEO Thabang Moruwe on stage, from my side and other people's side, we know that T20 action on the field important, but off the field, I'm sure you're looking forward to that entertainment, the fans coming in, making sure that the stadiums are full again. John, yeah, we know that the Eastern Cape and Nelson Mandela Bay has tons of gears. You must be looking forward to that.
Most definitely, definitely. I think T20 Rounds have been pretty well supported over the last few years, and I think it's just going to get much better now with this new league. We're all excited. We can't wait for the first ball tomorrow night. Yeah, again, for everyone to come out and please support it. It'll be a great initiative and a great tournament.
Awesome stuff. Thank you, John. What I love about the players, yeah, we can clap. Beautiful, we can clap. Lovely. What I love about the players, you can see they train, they speak in 140 characters like they're tweeting. It's brilliant. Well done. And then just looking at the prize money, it was confirmed yesterday. We got 7 million rand up for grabs for the winners, 2.5, runners up 100,000 for Man of the Series, and 15k for Man of the Match in each game. Decent incentives. You guys happy with that? Yeah? Players? They're smiling? AB de Villiers, you can talk? No?
I spoke to them earlier and they said they're all going to give it up to charity if they win it.
Beautiful! it's on the record, ladies and gents!
No, we don't pray for the prize money, to be very honest with you. It's a nice bonus at the end, maybe, but we're all very proud sportsmen and we want to go out there and just win cricket games and get a nice vibe going. Hopefully the crowds will come and support. Without the people sitting here today and just going to support the cricket around the country, this tournament will be a big failure. So we need the crowds out there. Come and enjoy it with us. We're going to entertain and let's have fun together.
Awesome stuff. One more time. Avery Villiers, John Smuts, Aldi Walker, Ben Villas, Dale Steyn and Henry Davis. I'm going to leave you guys there for a bit before we start the signing session. I'm just going to welcome the CSA CEO, Tavang Morue, to stage so that we can chat about it from CSA's perspective. Ladies and gents, your hands in mind. CSA CEO, Tavang Morue. Here we go. Okay, I'm not sure how this... Oh, there we go. Matric, standard grade maths guys, my apologies. Okay, Tabang, how are you?
Yes. Good of you.
Good man, you land this morning?
Yes, I actually landed about 45 minutes ago.
Good man, from the airport straight to business. That kicks off, you're excited tomorrow?
Yeah, definitely excited. I just want to put in a disclaimer about the shirt. The guys felt that I needed to do out five, so I'm trying out my guns today. He's absentia, so I'm taking the throne today.
That's fair play. You're doing a good job, don't worry about it. And then going forward, CSA, this is a massive thing, inaugural T20 tournament of this nature for them, Zambia Super League. Your thoughts going forward and your expectations?
Look, it's a big milestone for us as Cricket South Africa. Everybody knows, they've been reading articles, watching interviews on TV, hearing them on radio. It's taken us quite a while to get to where we are today, and we're very excited as Cricket South Africa. We wanted to create this tournament for our players, more importantly, so that we can make sure that they stay at home and get to apply their trade here in our borders. We wanted to come up with a very strong commercial program so that we can, as Cricket South Africa, attract some additional and new revenues into our coffers as well. So we're very excited and we can't wait to see that first ball being bowled.
Yeah, 7 p.m. at Newlands, we're all excited. Just going forward to wrap it up with the fans, your message to them, because they play a big part. We want numbers in the stadium, we want cheers, we want people singing, we want bands playing. There's going to be DJs there. What's your thoughts?
Well, definitely, we want the fans to come out in their numbers and support their heroes. We want them to witness a different kind of cricket. It's going to be very fast, fun, action-packed, and we want them to come with cheers, as you've just said. So we want them all to come there and enjoy themselves. This is going to be very different, and we hope that they all enjoy not only the cricket, but the festivities around the boundaries as well.
Awesome stuff. Any closing remarks from CSA as we go forward to the most exciting T20 tournament to ESA in the next 30 days?
Well, just to simply say well done to everybody for having pulled us all the way to this point thus far. And let's just enjoy the rest of the day today. Try and remain calm. We all know how the Nevs are doing. We just want to see that first ball being bowled, and then most of us can relax. So, well done, and you've done a good job in supporting me, supporting the rest of my team. And thank you to the players for availing themselves. And I hope that you guys will have fun and enjoy yourselves out there. So, cheers, guys.
Thank you so much. CSA CEO Tavang Morue, ladies and gentlemen, one more time. Let me get that for you. I've now learned. You see, you teach a man something, he'll never forget. There we go. Beautiful stuff. Like my old card that was rusty, but didn't open. Okay, so what's going to be happening now? We got a player signing session. We got some pics that can be taken. So we're going to be streaming in from the far left over there. There's our security guard, Shafiq. You're right. Cool. That's not his name, but he looks like a Shafiq. Okay, So Uncle, I'm calling you Uncle, there we go. So what's going to happen? You guys can line up over there, please. Cricket fans, non-cricket fans, everyone. anyone get involved. Germany, come take photos. Come smile, okay? And then you must go back to Germany and tell them this is the greatest sport, okay? And then you must say these are the players that you met. So you can line up there. Hit us up on social media. Hashtag MSL T20. It's at Mzansi Super League on Twitter and on Instagram. The players are going to be here for some picks. Here is the trophy that will be won on the 16th of December. For the press, what's going to happen after the signing session? We'll give you guys about 15 to 20 minutes with the team at the bottom. We'll give you a cordoned off area. But for now, we're heading straight into the signing session. DJ Apache is going to play some music. Let's do it in an orderly fashion. One more time, Mzansi Super League, our players.